Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of the YouTube world, CJ Rose is back in the building. Welcome back to another NBA 2K19 My Career video where we take on the Washington Wizards for the second time this season. Last time they faced us, we lost badly. It was embarrassing. It's a loss I'm putting in the back of my head and I'm not thinking about. I want to get back at it. We got Embiid back. Embiid wasn't with us the first time. He's with us now. Let's see what we can do. Let's go, Embiid. He needs to get guarded and set the defense, but still, regardless, he still needs to get guarded. Oh, God. There we go. Two excellent release free throws. That's crazy. But I can't get back to him time. Fuck, I couldn't get back to him time. Would have had that steal, but. Oh, hell no. Come on. Yo, these point guards, man. Ben, move. Yes. Embiid again. Gotta get Embiid going. Gotta get everybody going. Ooh, I like the way he got that rebound. Oh, Covington. Should be open. Good move with the floater. Ooh, set that out of bounds, but I got it though. Damn, lucky. You're lucky. The best hands in the business. And as a unit, we're the best hands in the business. Damn. Got a turnover with that. Good. See, I don't understand that, bro. Yo, Beal, I'm not Beal. Redick is playing excellent defense, but Beal is still making it. I want to blob so bad, but these niggas be just jumping for the fucking turnover. I don't know how Chris. Oh, I'm wide open. Oh, my God. I was hoping for the three. He should have gave it to me. Fuck. Hey, my nigga, this is wrong. Son, I know we don't got great defenders. Actually, we got some good-ass defenders. Ben Simmons is good defensively. Embiid is good defensively. Covington is our best defender. God damn it.
Well, that's just great assertiveness from John Wall. So comfortable operating inside.
Come at me, Howard.
And where's the help? Obviously, a missed rotation. Something they're going to want to patch up.
Right, because otherwise you're going to give up those close range opportunities all night. If you allow the opposition.
I do not send a defense. Bradley Beal is getting on my fucking nerves, bro. That's my thing. It's what the fuck, bro? Guard him! Oh my god! I made threes. This. Fifth assist. All right, back to what I'm saying. Nigga, you didn't have to. Beal is the only reason they're winning. And Beal is going to be the only reason they win this game. I promise you that's the only reason they're going to win this game. Is if it's because of Bradley Beal. Because J.J. Redick is not guarding him. And even when he... What the fuck? Wait, how is that a backcourt? They tested last. How is that a backcourt? I could have sworn they tested. I could have sworn that was another steal for me. Why are you pulling? That's a foul. Boy, that's a foul. And that hit his nose. He got a broken nose. He ain't full healthy yet. That's my third steal. Reddick, show him a three. There we go. It went in. Let's go. Tie game. Let's hope not. Good steal, Embiid. Let's go. Make it, but I saw. Oh shit! Okay, thank God. How are you? How did you allow? These point guards, man. Oh, Sarge for three. Just charge for three. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Now here's Wall. He's got nine. What the fuck? Inside. Did you see that? I was stuck on some. I'm stuck on a dude. Come on.
Boy, he has exploded. You couldn't ask for a better quarter from a guy.
And the 76ers call time here. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to stay fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows that they're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's an impossible play. You're in the game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
Here's what Philadelphia's going with right now.
Moscone, my nigga.
And Wilson Chandler subbed in for Robert Covington.
Yes, well, guys, like Fouts. Says that then.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on John Wall.
Fucking tired of that bastard.
Second foul of the game. Kelly Oubre is checked in for John Wall. There's a screen.
Why are you leaving me dumb open, my nigga? Why are you doing
this? 12 straight points off the three-pointers.
Get close. There you go. Good defense. That's bullshit. Should have been a block and one. God, this big bastard's on the court. The 6'7", 210-pound point guard. 6'7", 210. He's a point guard. That's a deep three. Why am I shooting so deep? My fault. I should not be shooting that deep. Being stupid. Should have stepped up a little bit. I always do that. When I always got an open shot, I just shoot it. Good try. You shouldn't have jumped the first time. That's never mind. Damn, these niggas is reaching. Oh shit! Woo! The hands, bro. The hands. I be telling niggas about these hands. Might assist. Where you think you're going? Yeah, where you think you're going? Too far. Gave him too much space. It's like the minute they got mad moon, they make every shot. So weird. What's the chance? Oh, that's Fultz. That's Fultz for three. Team takeover. Let's get it. I read that from Let's go. 10-point game. That's my fifth steal of the game. That's off.
And that one comes up a bit short. And right from the start, Kev, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way. The 76ers leading by
all right, I got Kyle Korver on the court. I don't...
Pass to Chandler.
Did not think Chandler was... I did not mean to pull that. I did not mean to pull that. That's my fault. That's going to be hard for you to become getting the MVP conversations because your team don't do well. So. Playing with me. Damn it. Oh, Rivers, I'll bust your ass.
Hi, Kevin. Well, AI in their last time out against the Mavericks did some very solid work. Finished with 21 points and ran the
foul. Ball. Rivers is lucky he's what, 6'5"? I'm so short. I never realized 6'3 was this damn short. 6'3 is about average height, bro. I never realized it was this damn short. Well, I don't care if I'm 6'3, I still block big niggas. I don't know how we got Kyle Korver. I see the usual name, so we ain't give nobody big, but what time your bum ass miss?
Great team.
first two, 1-for-3 from the field.
And that is a shot that Green knocks down consistently. The defense has to try harder to contest him from there.
Jim, pitch to Leon. Shoots from 14.
I gotta make this post fake. Come on. Say your shit.
Here's Hardy over the and so he draws the foul on the shot on trip to the line to shoot two. Commissioner Adam Silver recently said there's nothing magical about 82 games. Doris, what do you bring into that?
I read nothing more than the leadership that Adam Silver is about. It seems to me that the NBA is one of the most proactive professional
sports. Oh, I got Bradley Beal. Okay. Box out Howard, bro. What do you, like, I don't understand that. Damn, my lord. I got hit. So I'm getting hit in that paint like it's nobody's business. They ain't gonna pull it. Yeah, you ain't gonna pull it. Defense. Oh, Kyle Korver should have some. What the fuck? My nigga, that's the second time I hit Dwight's face, bro. I'm tired of the ball in Dwight. That's the second goddamn time, bro. What the hell? Are you kidding me, Wilson? But you foul. You know what? You know what? You make a lot of sense, bro. Gotta be kidding me. Which? I said that. Apparently, got blocked. Okay. Damn, I'm passing. Niggas love reaching.
And that's foul number two. And maybe you don't sit in at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another one. Six on the shot clock. Here's Hardy.
Got him. Got him. And guys, I ain't hit nobody this time.
Yeah, 8 lead changes already. Huge number this early. And Zemranski kicks to Rivers.
That's my first assist in this quarter. I only have one assist in this quarter.
Three, the screen. And another miss by Washington. Philadelphia's gone 0-3 from behind the arc to start the second quarter.
Oh, they got that. They got that good fast break defense, huh? That's my sixth steal right there. I am passing the ball. I'm trying. Oh, you tight. Dwight Parker, yeah. I got 14 points, 3 boards, 11 assists, and 5 steals in the first half. I'm plus one. And we're only up. We're only up by one.
The second half about to get underway, and it's been a close one so far. Really an incredible game from AI.
And how about that? Already through two quarters and some change. He's got a double double.
I'll tell you, he took over the game.
Why are my shorts glitching again?
I've got to find a way to slow this guy down.
The second half is underway. Here's who Scott Brooks has got on the floor. Wall and Beal pair together at the 1-2. Porter and Morris make up the forward spots. And it's Howard in at the center.
Hold it, bro. Come on. That was a 2 points right hit. Damn. Oh, I think just fumbled a ball like that. And he was wide open, too. He could just threw it up. Oh, we gotta put the turbo on for Wall. We're so damn fast. You couldn't put. Are you kidding? Oh, they making Dwight Howard just look like he's like. Unstoppable as shit. It's getting me annoyed, boy. Don Dwight? Damn, that would've been smart. Kind of was.
So far, let's check out this chart that breaks down where the assists have been coming from for the Wizards.
And their guards are taking on the majority of the passing and assisting for the team. Just as you might expect, the bigs doing their part by getting to good spots inside and making themselves available.
Good on both.
Boy, he's just been so consistent.
Stay in front of him. Oh, yes.
For the standout performance recently, we had a chance now to recognize the Eastern Conference Player of the Week.
They say defense wins championships. Well, it also wins awards. And his defense during this stretch has been nothing short of jaw-dropping. He has been disruptive with his challenges and has accounted for a metric ton of turnovers with his ball hardening. You have to give it up to his
team. Damn. Even Beef, you know, rent. Oh, thank God he ain't close. Cool. Three.
6-13. Beal can't get it to go. The 76ers lead, but Beal now to Simmons.
Make Howard understand what time it is, man. Let's go. And just like that, game is tied.
It's not
bullshit. Niggas really be talking. Oh, I thought I had the ball.
I'm
really trying to make. I love when niggas get caught. Way to get it back. Way to get fouled, man.
Thanks.
You only got 6 points? Nigga, you need more. Oh, Covington. What's this? They got shot too deep again. Oh shit, man. I think it's me. I may have fucked that up for myself. For us. I tell you, man, to stop fucking touching me like this, bro. Said stop that bullshit. I heard you.
To the inside. Morris gets to Howard. And the rejection by Embiid. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Embiid.
It's Steele. Redick. Corner. That's two. Doesn't matter. The block again, Embiid.
Covington against Portland. Covington passes to Redick. Pocket six. Here's Embiid. And set back by Howard.
Boy, I can't even make moves. This thing.
Wizards trail by four. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Washington calls timeout. Want to keep rolling here following the win against the Thunder.
Anytime you come off the bench, you know your role. And that night, it was about scoring.
Well, there's no doubt. They were sharp on the offensive end. The bench guys just
all right, up four. Why are you, Covington, relax, relax. Just hold him. Just hold him down. I said just relax. Why y'all reaching? Yeah, just relax. Relax. We're good. Wow, he just bypassed me like I wasn't shit.
Earth.
Six fucking seven. I can't do anything with this big motherfucker, bro. I can shake him, but still too tall. Why do y'all just, why are you on his back and you can't jump? Oh, Dwight, get away from me. Game is tied again. This is a bullshot. I just don't get, man.
Off
to a very slow start for 3-point
range in the second half.
They're 0-for-4. AI outside. 30
points.
I don't know how I made that.
Goes down 2 points. It looked like some confusion defensively that time. Looked wide open for a nice look on the jumper.
How? Oh my
God. The go-ahead bucket, no good. Here's Simmons. Green with the block.
Jeff Green doing that. Okay.
Fires from the line.
Fucking amazing.
Saturansky's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. Here's Holtz.
I would have should have won
that. That's the end of the third, and it's all tied up. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get started for the fourth quarter.
Where's a 20-20? Why the hell are they doing all this?
Assist of the game, and it's presented as always by State Farm.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feat.
And Greg, nothing better than chemistry, right? Working together to create a bucket.
I wish I had an understanding as to, I wish the team play reflected the record. But they're 20-20, my nigga. They're a 500 team. Why the hell are they not playing like one? Like what makes them a 500 team? But still, Wilson. All right, we have four. Get the fuck out of my car. And I can't reach? Put a hand up. So. I did my damn dirt. Get close, man. Damn, man. I tried to time that. Best I fucking could. Did that before. I could have timed. Get the fuck off me, bro. I'm tired of these niggas touching me like this. Respect my space. I'm gonna get away. I just got hit with that screen. Come on. Oh. Oh, man. Fultz is folding? Are they double teaming me now? Are you fucking kidding me? God, I need Reddick. I don't need Fultz. Your teammate can make you lose the ball. Like, what kind of chemistry is that? Now these niggas up. If I could score, man. Get the fuck. Yo, John Wall is not scoring like this. Come on. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh my god, you're fucking playing with my life. Thank god I ain't called foul on that. I see Covington for three. He knows what time it is.
Sure.
good defense. Give me that. You're lucky. Black. Block number two. Oh, nice fake. Let's go. This game is coming down the wire. Stay on him. Come on, man. I did not think I got that rebound. That's a good foul. That's a good foul. This is really hitting niggas in the hand, arm and shit. What the fuck is that? What is that? Embiid. Fucking retarded. Give me that shit. That would have been my 18th assist if you made it. Didn't even have to jump. Make it 3 for 3? You're goddamn right. Got him. Yes. Hell no. I swear to you. Oh, Redick. Yes. Let's go, y'all. Fucking playing with me, Wall. Don't even beat open. It's all good. My man Ben Simmons able to get the rebound.
gigantic frame. And he's good on the second.
Wow.
You know, he may be kicking himself for that one miss, but establishing the two-possession lead was key.
Ball pass to Howard. Morris a screen. And slammed in by Howard.
Let it go. Nobody apparently wants to jump for the ball. Damn, man. I'll take it. Sir, it's like certain shots you're really not going to get. This is so weird. I'm going to pass this way. I thought John was going to one up. How the fuck is my rebound? Could have swore to God I had that board in my hands. Gotta keep going. What makes it happen? I gotta keep going. Gotta keep doing what's been successful. Why do they have so many continuations? God, we can't keep. Oh my God! It's like I can't make nothing over Howard. Howard's this goddamn defensive still. But Ben! Ben blocked my whole fucking path. Son of a fuck. There we go. Let's go. Good rebound. Guess I'll take that. Pull up. Oh, God. But you know the motto. Gotta let the team eat before I do. You bugging out. What the fuck? How? Oh, my God. That's a block. Bro. Don't leave Redick open for three. Myself. Wow. Okay. I paced myself. I'm going to do it again. I'm going to pace myself. There we go. Oh, man. These free throws are just a difficulty to make. 15 seconds left in the fourth.
fourth quarter of this one. But you're Jake, guys. And now like this, there's so much to talk about. One timeout.
Get it done. We're now on a 6-game win streak. Almost. Finally, quick reflexes on silver. That's maxed out now. I'm 1-6 post phase, but. Gotta rematch this team too. Oh, which is annoying. I'm now at 13 assists a game. Can I sit down first? Damn.
I was hoping you would weigh in on the team's winning streak. You guys are red hot right now, no signs of slowing down. What's gotten the team to this point? Do you see it ending anytime soon?
Answer.
Well, you know, it's been a really fun ride. But I think the first thing I'd point to is the fans. I mean, they've been absolutely amazing with the support. I mean, they're like 6 men for us out there most of the time. And, you know, even when we're on the road, we've just got great support. So definitely shout out to them. It just means a lot. In the midst of the long season.
Quotes like that are why the fans love you, AI.
The feeling is mutual.
Well, congrats again on the win, man. Good luck on keeping that streak alive.
Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Thanks, man. Should we move on?
We got the Sixers. We got the Wizards again. Like, we got them next, so literally a rematch, so I don't know. And that was a hard game, so I don't know. If we're going to be able to keep it alive, but we're going to try our best. Yes, we are on a... Okay, I can't go back. But we are a half game from those damn Raptors who just continue winning. 9-0. 9-game win streak. Boston on our heels. Still with that 19-0 home win streak. 19-0 at home. Crazy, bro. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bump Washington, I think. I think they're 8th. Tied with Cleveland now. I don't know if they were 8th coming in, but... we'll see. Golden State continues to win. OKC's lost their last 4. LA, the Lakers are stepping up. Won their last 4. The Kings are in the playoffs, bro. Right now, the start of the Kings will be in the playoffs. That is crazy. So that means the Timberwolves are doing that bad? Come on, Timberwolves. Yeah, 6-game win streak. We'll see if we can continue it. As the schedule from hell is coming up next.